Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Pro Hack, and it's me MD Anisur Rahman. Today I will discuss about how to repair switch problem by removing the block. This video about dual image or flickering problem solve. Don't skip the video because it is an important and common issues. I always try to give you some accurate information, so stay with us, don't miss the important information. This is a 39.5 inch panel. Panel model number is T390XBN01.0. I will show the status of the panel in switch situation, DC to DC IC, level shifter IC and source cough. At first, check the panel input voltage and check the DC to DC IC all voltage signal. DC to DC IC all voltage signal is okay. In this situation, level shifter IC is okay, but a few voltage interrupted. These signals come from level shifter IC. I will remove the insulation to check the voltage signal. After disconnecting as a result of no improvement, again connect it and try another side. Stay with us to get informative videos. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like, comment, share. I just wanna stay bad, stay mad, chip on my shoulder cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back, I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me, ain't nobody like that. I ain't gonna wait, that's all fact, give me one shot and I'll never get the throne back. I'm sick of being cautious, I'ma go cause something, can't stop this. I'ma steal everybody's lane, call it shoplift. Sick of you.